for the first time, I feel accepted. I've lived by myself for so long. Restless, without a home. I might have just found it. But now, we all need to fight for it. We are ready to face the Red Horde, Shmi, and my sister.
Our brother wounded by a foe. In danger.
Mm-hmm.
Someone has harmed our system. Our brother has been injured. Our sister was wounded by a foe. Someone has harmed our brother. Thank you. An enemy attacked a brother. Our brother needs help.
Mm-hmm.
Brother awaits your command, sire. Our brother was wounded by a fall. A new challenge to consider. Shall we see if the legends are true? A stranger claiming to be a warlock is waiting at our gates. Our brother has been injured.
Mm-hmm.
We've run out of storage space for our gold. We need to build or upgrade a storehouse. Our brother is in danger. Someone has harmed our brother. Out of storage space for our gold. We need to build or upgrade a storehouse. Enemy attacked our brother! We're nearly ready. But how can we lure the Red Horde into our trap now?
Oh. Worry not. They just need to... I was just thinking about you, you know?
That's so nice. Better late than never. You'll be glad to know that we will see each other again soon. In the flesh this time.
I'm not scared of you, Raven.
Good. Because this time, I won't let you escape.
Lynx!
They're coming. Ask everybody who can to grab a weapon and send them to the place of power. We've got no time to waste.
Hmm?
We've run out of storage space for our gold. We need to build or upgrade a storehouse. Our brother needs help. Storage space for gold. We need to build or upgrade a storehouse. Attacked our sister. Thank you. Our brother was wounded by a foe. Our sister is being attacked.
Remember, don't let anything scare you. You can't run away.
Look! There! A shadow in the sky!
Shmi. She sent him first. Perfect. The collar. Keep the Red Horde off of me. Don't make me regret this, Prince. I do not wish to kill you. I serve your sister, Dolia. And all I do is for the balance to be restored!
Brother. Tempest arrived with more Svalrog warriors. Raven is out of reach, so we need to watch out for her spells. Our sister has died. Our brothers are enjoying their quality of life.
New decision to be made. One of our people wants you to hear a story.
Our brother has been idle for some time now.
Thank you.
For the first time, I feel accepted. I've lived by myself for so long. Restless, without a home. I might have just found it. But now, we all need to fight for it. We are ready to face the Red Horde, Shmi, and my sister.
We've run out. Storage space for our gold. We need to build or upgrade a storehouse.
Remember, don't let anything scare you.
Yeah.
My lord, Tempest.
Consumed by a fiery turtle, and my soul be transformed by the Lord of the Underworld into the mightiest of
damn fool.
He left.
I think he's after Raven. She was the one that was binding him all the time.
Do you think he understands we helped him?
He does. But that doesn't mean he's not a threat anymore. But maybe. Maybe he respects us a little. The world is still far from balance. But we managed to stop any further chaos. Without its leader, and without Shmi as their weapon, the Red Horde will most likely start fighting amongst themselves, and shouldn't be a problem for a while.
We still have to rebuild our gourds, though. Once the king hears about the defeat of the Red Horde, he won't hesitate to send his army into Lysatia.
Well, the three of us defeated monsters, horrors, and even a whole tribe with a half-god on their side. I would say, let them come.